How you doing?
Hey, yo, watch yourself. Back up, I. Yo, watch yourself. Back up, I. Yo, watch yourself. Back up, I.
When you hitting a bank, you need that big dick energy, right? Lucky for you, I got that taken care of. But y'all can get the explosives, though. I just heard on the police scanner that some dummy stole an armored truck, and they trying to blow it open. The police got them surrounded somewhere in Blaine County. Get in the middle of that shit and grab them charges. Location's coming through. Now.
Peace.
You got them charges for the bank job? Good shit. Good motherfucking shit. This is what I came back out here for. Getting in them vultures got easy as hell.
Are all equipped with alarms that go right to the LSPD. Trigger that shit, and those fools will be on you before you even get your hand in the cookie jar. But we got a plan. The client used to work there, so he's supplying the right kind of signal jammers. That way you got a couple of minutes before the alarms reach 5-0. I'm sending you the location of the stash. You're looking for a bunch of cell phones in a duffel bag in the trunk of a car. Grab them, get moving.
Just started. You ain't got a lot of time to plant those jammers outside the banks. Every bank that's got one of these is gonna be much easier to hit. My kind of business plan.
Oh, fuck! What the fuck is that?
Oh, please. Ah! Damn it.
What the fuck? That is wrong.
Who?
hated her since we were kids.
I found a condom in the car. Well, talk later.
Hey, bye. Sorry I didn't call you back. Oh, man, it was just a little blurb on my rumors station. No one knows what this is.
Beautiful, y'all. All the jammers are up and running. By the time 5-0 figures out what's going on at one bank, you'll be on to the next one.
Peace.
Oh, I'm sorry.
go. Let's get this crime spree started. Pick your first target and start driving. I already got Kay on the line.
What up, though?
We sent you the location of the fleeces. Hit them in whatever order you want.
Y'all drive like the bad motherfuckers I know you are. You're gonna be in the next bank before they even know you out the last one. But look out. They marked the bill so we won't be spending that cash. Let the client deal with laundering that bullshit.
Any signal jammers you got on the banks will delay the alarm making the call to 5-0. That'll keep them writing driving citations while you out there making bank. Literally.
Going hot like a motherfucker. Roast them bitches if you want to. I don't give a fuck. You already got the jammers turned on.
Yeah, but skip the line, y'all. The cops won't stand the dock for long.
Hey.
At the next one, back of the building is where it's always at. The police on their way, fool. You better start hauling some ass. You there? Fill them bags and bounce. Tick tock, motherfuckers, tick tock. Thank you.
Now, are you driving or are you driving? Account. Just get in and grab some racks.
Hi.
Baby, Daddy needs them racks. Correct, dog. Pull up, hit the vault, leave with the fat pocket.
Hey.
Remember, you got them thermal charges if any bullshit get in your way. Blow the hinges off of something. Fuck it. At the bank? Hit that shit, we on to the next.
Ain't gonna let no raggedy-ass police cruiser pull up on you.
When you pull up, head right to the back. There gonna be fans inside the vault.
Shame we can't spend none of these notes. You know they marked. I would have laid these bitches out on my sheet. Me and my girl, shit, we would have had a good-ass time.
I got some bands in the safe. We gonna have plenty fun anyway.
Nah, you talking, baby girl. Okay.
Hey, if I won't pull up to the drop with you, the whole job is toast. Lose them first.
Then the motherfucker fired his ass.
That's cold.
Not as cold as wiping out half the franchise in that state in one go. But that shit was close. Motherfucker, all right. I met him having the best night of his life at the music locker. And after he get paid out here, I bet you that motherfucker be right back in that bitch ordering a bigger motherfucking bottle for his ass.
We did good.
We bank robbers. Hell fucking yeah. Just a fucking shame we can't spend none of these notes. You know they marked. I would have laid these bitches out on my sheet. Me and my girl, shit, we would have had a good-ass time.
I got some bands in the safe. We gonna have plenty fun anyway.
Nah, you talking, baby girl. Okay. Once we get to those Armenian money launderers, we're gonna cut this call deep. Don't you be calling us for a while, all right? And make sure you don't roll up on my man with any heat on you. That'll kill the move and this whole deal in a hot motherfucker second.
All right, you gotta head to the drop with the cash. Sounds like 5-0 gonna do every motherfucking thing to stop you, though.
Eyes open. We got this. Almost done. Yo, how we doing with that heat? Keep shaking them off.
Hey, babe, you gonna tell us about that dude who put us onto this? What beef he got with Lisa?
Get this. He caught his wife getting her back blown out by the boss. And then the motherfucker fired his ass.
That's cold.
Not as cold as wiping out half the franchise in that state in one go. But that shit was close. Motherfucker, all right. I met him having the best night of his life at the music locker. And after he get paid out here, I bet you that motherfucker be right back in that bitch ordering a bigger motherfucking bottle for his ass.
Hey, if Vibo pull up to the drop with you, the whole job is toast. Lose him first. To talk too tight, but the motherfucker always on time. You need to swap these dirty bills so we can get some clean ones so we can start spending. Motherfucker hit a stack of banks and gets away with it? You're really something else, motherfucker. And by you, I mean we. All we gotta do now is meet the client and give them these marked motherfucking bills. Amen to that shit. Strong finish, y'all.
Shit, we better get
Hijo
in there!
Hijo de puta!
Come on, give it up! Hey,
dude!
Cover! You and Ann.